Hey, sports fans, Coach Getz here to remind you that you are now graduates of the greatest school in the state of Kentucky.
We're working every day to try to make sure that you guys have a graduation. If it's within our power, we'll make sure that we have a way to tie this year together for you guys and to send you off to college or whatever else you may be doing in an appropriate way.
Hey, seniors, this one's for you.
I just wanted to tell you how proud I am of each and every one of you. I know that you've made some great sacrifices this year, and this did not turn out to be the senior year that you wanted, but you have handled it with grace.
I am blessed. I consider myself so blessed to have been your teacher and to have gotten to know each and every one of you. You are all individuals and you're all different, and I love you all.
Try not to think about what you don't have or are missing out on. Instead, keep thinking about the good memories of your time here at Beechwood. Then think ahead to your bright futures. I know you will have a lot of fun, maybe not right now, but very soon.
Hey, you did it. Congratulations.
Thank you for making these past 2 years, my first 2 years at Beechwood, so special. For a lot of you, I was able to have you in pre-calc and AP calculus. And just the memories I've made with all of you, no matter what class you've been in, no matter we just met in the hallways, I will never forget your class.
You're going to be some of the strongest seniors that I've ever known. You guys have gone through so much adversity. Lots of things get canceled, but you guys can still make memories of being together, forming those relationships.
Thank you all for all the laughs and love you've given me and my daughter. You guys have been great friends to her, and I enjoyed teaching some of you twice, and it's been a pleasure to see you grow.
Unfortunately, I didn't get to teach most of you, but I wanted to wish you all the best on your next adventure. I want to send a special shout out also to all of my current and previous APE students, as well as the best senior teacher's aide ever. I miss you, Grace Keller. Good luck.
All I can tell you is to be kind to everyone, make good choices. They'll either make or break you. And I hope to see you all soon. You all have a special place in my heart and my memory banks.
Hey, Beechwood seniors, just want to say I love you. I miss you all, and I'm super excited to see what you all do next.
You guys definitely taught me how much fun I can have teaching. I just wanted to say best wishes to you guys as you finish up your senior year and move on to college. Know that you'll always have a special place to come back to at Beechwood. A special shout out to all the soccer seniors. Girls, you will always have a special place in my heart.
Congratulations, guys. You made it through Beechwood in the most unique and memorable fashion that anyone could ever imagine. So be proud of that. You guys are a strong group and stay that way.
It has been an absolute honor to get to know you, to work with you, and to watch your many accomplishments. As a class, you've really shown what it means to be a Beechwood Tiger.
Your enthusiasm for life is infectious. I can't wait to see what you do with your incredible talents and where your path leads. Please stop by and visit once in a while. Keep in touch. Go Tigers.
You may have noticed if you zoom into a map of Beechwood these days, like so many places, you see a little marker that says temporarily closed. But the thing is, we all know that all that you've become here and all that we carry with us from our interactions together, that's anything but temporary.
And I implore you, as you go forward, you know my mantra, positive psychology, right? Choose happiness. Look for all those things to be grateful for.
Beechwood seniors, I know you feel like a lot has been taken away from you by COVID-19, and I just want to go over real quick some things that hasn't taken away. First of all, your awesome memories from high school and all the fun times you've had, the lifelong friendships you've had and made here at Beechwood, your hope for the next chapter of your life, and then finally, knowing that you will always be a Tiger. Sending hugs and prayers, congratulations, we are so proud of you.
I know I didn't have a lot of you in class, but for those that I did, or just for those that offered a kind word in the hallways, I would just like to say thank you for welcoming me to Beechwood last year, and I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Seniors, class of 2020, Mr. Brinkman here just saying congratulations. We're proud of you for everything you've accomplished in your time at Beechwood. You've made us proud, and we know whatever next steps are for you, you're going to continue to make us proud. Love you guys.
Hey seniors, I am so very proud of you. You are great people in the classroom, on the playing field, and in life in general. I'm looking forward to some fabulous things that you're going to do in the next few years. We'll miss you.
Seniors, We are missing you and we're very proud of you.
Hi seniors, we hope you are enjoying your extra sleep and your time with your family. We miss you so much, especially to our library aides and our adopted library aides. Can't wait to see you guys this summer to celebrate your graduation.
We miss you. I miss you in the office. I miss you through the hallway. I'm thinking about your future. I hope you're preparing well, and I am wishing all your dreams to come true. Have a wonderful, wonderful life, and I love you guys.
Make good choices. Be kind. Be kind to the people around you. Be kind to the people who are different from you, the people who look different, the people who worship differently. I want you to meet new people and go out and experience things, but I want you to be kind.
What is up? Just want to give a quick shout out to the senior class of 2020, a class that consists of easily the best film studies students there's ever been, also a class that has the best student aid a guy could ask for. You guys are awesome.
Even when you thought no one was watching, you all were kind, caring, respectful, and resilient leaders. You all made us proud every day. I can't wait to see what you accomplish in your next chapter.
I just wanted to say congratulations on your accomplishments. In the short time I've been at Beechwood, I've gotten to know several of you very well. I'm so proud of all of you and excited for this next step in your life journey.
You're gonna go out there and do great things. I'm sorry that your senior year has ended the way it has, but it doesn't change who you are inside and it doesn't change your fierce spirit. I love you all and I wish you the best of luck. Bon voyage.
There's been nothing quite like this, but this is just a reminder that we are here for you, and please reach out and let us know, and we're thinking about you, as well as all the Beechwood community. Good luck. Hope to see you at graduation soon. Go Tigers!
Instead of being down and disappointed that prom is not going to be what it usually is, or that graduation is going to be different, think scientifically. Be a good problem solver. Try to come up with something that's going to make this graduation, the end of your senior year, the most memorable in a very, very good way.
I am honored, privileged, lucky to be graduating with you, with this class. Good luck in everything you do.
Seniors, I'm going to read this to you. You know me, I usually don't read, I usually speak from the heart, but this letter that I wrote you came from just there, so I want to stay on point. Dear seniors, we were ordered to suspend school on March 13th, 2020, in the best interest of public health. None of us truly knowing that this would be our last day together as seniors at Beechwood. Here we sit today in April, not knowing if a graduation ceremony with Beechwood tradition will ever take place. The frustration, doubt, and lack of control eats at us all. But during this temporary strife lies our and your opportunity to be special. It is a very sad and accurate account to say that so much has been taken in such a short period of time. But please let your heart never forget from where you started, from where you are right now, and to where you are headed. It is these three places I want your heart and mind to go as we wait for a reunion and hope that we can spend one more day on campus together as the class of 2020. Look around you as you listen to this. You are surrounded by the people who love and care for you the most. And don't forget that on March 13th, our last day, you were around another group of people who felt the exact same way about you, especially me.
For those of you down, you're saddened by losing the last 2 months of senior year, it's going to hurt for a while. And that's okay, because you're only going to come out of this stronger. That's what Tigers do.
Realize that looking back and in hindsight, things don't always seem as hard or as bad as they were. So with time, this will get better. And I think just focus on that. Focus on your future. Focus on the day at hand.
Your experiences in the last month are just going to make you more aware of what it really means to be a community and how fortunate we are that we are in a place where community is so important. So good luck.
Guys, it's still your year, and we're still celebrating you and your accomplishments. If Beachwood taught you anything, I hope it's to be resilient, just like in our Beachwood way. Make the best out of situations of adversity.
Hi, class of 2020. I just wanted to send a quick message to you to let you know that I'm really proud of you and all of the things that you've done throughout your time here at Beachwood, and that you will be missed. I've watched you all for years on the stage, on the field, on the court, and in the classroom do some amazing things.
It has really been an honor and really a privilege of my job to watch you guys grow up in the halls of Beachwood and become these wonderful young adults that you've become. And I'm so proud of you, and I can't wait to celebrate you guys one day real soon.
And I will hold our memories of our tech purge and our homecoming and our Valentine's party and sneaking derby in and all of our great, awesome memories that we have together. I will hold those in my heart forever. I love you.
We love you, seniors.
I can't wait to see you guys again. And best of luck to each of you.
Best of luck. Have fun. Stay safe. Go get it.
I left this with my classes, and I'll leave this with you. It's a short and brief quote from Oprah Winfrey. Turn these wounds into wisdom.
So here's to you, our senior Tigers.